create this arch by adding, by flaring out this one side. And that will create a little bit of separation in between your layers, and that's totally fine.
Wow.
Yeah. And then there's often just like a little piece or two